Hi, Taylor here with Financial Potion, where video is your financial potion. If you're planning an event, you need to plan to have video, and lots of it. In this video, we're going to discuss the different types of videos that should be created for and from your event. First, if you're not already a subscriber, please take the moment to subscribe and click on the bell to get notified when new videos are posted every Friday at 5 p.m. Arizona time. Thank you for your support and thank you, current subscribers. Now back to the event videos. First of all, a 30 to 90 second highlight video of the event should be used to promote the event. If this is your first time doing an event or you don't have any past footage, shorter would be better. And you could still create a great suspenseful and graphical video. You may want to consider selling virtual tickets to have a live stream of the event. We'll explore the different live streaming platforms in different videos. Once the event is happening, all keynotes and presentations should be recorded, as well as general decor, B-roll, and testimonials. With this footage, presentations can be packaged for resell, or copies can be offered to attendees as gifts. And smaller 30 to 90 second marketing videos can be created to be used for year-round promotion for the next event. We've helped numerous organizations maximize their events with the power of video. If you have an upcoming event, please reach out to us and we would love to provide you a complimentary strategy session. We also provide affordable training opportunities on our Patreon page. I hope this helped you get an idea about how you can use video to maximize your events and leverage your time. Till next week, stay engaging.